An emotional Philippe J. Pierre described the donation he handed to the home as a show of love and compassion. He says that the people of the land should help in rebuilding the nation rather than speaking negatively about it.
I understand that our country is not the best country, but we are taking it down every evening. We seem to be taking it down. We seem to be tearing it down. That every aspect of life in this country, negativity is put on the side. We always find the negative during hurricane, during the weather event that happened for Christmas.
Mr. Pierre says that following the severe weather on Christmas Eve, what he saw was unbelievable. Young people assisting in rescue missions and residents without homes.
Any one of us. So we must never get carried away with our own power. We must never get carried away with our own eloquence. We must never get carried away with our own thoughts and believe that we can make, we can break with our words and with our actions.
Mr. Pierre has called for a nation of positive thinking people. The Castries East MP also spoke about those who are currently homeless.
If any one of us here, any one of us in government, any one of us in the press, no matter how powerful we are, no matter how influential we are, no matter how much of a kingmaker we think we are or kingbreaker we think we are, we can end up being right here.
Mr. Pierre says that there are still some generous residents living in St. Lucia. He made the remarks as he presented US$3,500 to the St. Lucie's home. The donation came from a pastor, Terence Griffith, of the First African Baptist Church in Washington, in response to a request from Mr. Pierre. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile.